Welcome to Latest World News. After a big spending first day at the IPL player auctions for 2014 edition, focus shifted to the uncapped players on day two, where Karan Sharma became the most expensive costliest player in IPL 7 as he was purchased for a whopping Rs 3.75 crore by Sunrisers Hyderabad, the team he had played for previously in the 2013 edition. Sharma was named the best under-25 player from the 2013 edition for his leg spin and late-order hitting.